everybody, Jenna Off Leash Canine Training. Today I've got Lincoln. Lincoln is a 6-month-old pointer lab mix. He comes to the board and train program with really just some basic puppy issues. He's not a bad boy, he's just rambunctious. He doesn't have a recall. He doesn't come back when called, and that's really scary. We don't want him to get hit by a car, get lost or anything. He listens to some of his commands. He knows how to sit, which is awesome. He did it for me earlier. But with even just the littlest of distractions, a puddle on the ground, different smells, he's very distracted and he doesn't listen at all. He pulls on leash really strong, and we don't want to damage his trachea, of course, so we want to get him to walk nicely and gently next to us. And we're going to just go quickly and show you guys what he knows now, just where we're starting off. And in 2 weeks, show you guys how awesome he is. Lincoln, come. Okay, so we chase cars too. Come. Lincoln, come. Sit. Lincoln, sit. Good, sit. Good boy. Key down. 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 And I'll do a little stretch of a walk for you guys now too. Come on, Lincoln. Let's heel. So he definitely does chase cars, and that's a big, that's a safety issue as well. We don't want him to get hit or anything. So we're gonna work with this guy. We're gonna get him in tip-top shape, and we can check back in with you guys in 2 weeks, show you how awesome he is. Come on, buddy.